taken a trip out to my local junkyard. Last time I was there, I found a couple of Celicas and pretty much a pile of 300 Zs. So, let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
It doesn't actually look that bad. This thing looks like mostly put together. Let's see what we got here. Oh, well. Kia engine. Great. I don't really recognize anything in here. Okay. What do you think?
Go check out, I'd like to go check this place out right over here. I'd like to check out the motor parts. Put on the water, the trailer, the water parts, the trailer.
Well, yeah, we can check inside if they have a 22 RE hood.
Figure out how to get in there.
Well, just ask them inside.
There's a big gas motor in here.
Probably a fucking
set of Cummins.
It's fucking huge, whatever it is. A lot of engines and transmissions and
a lot of stuff there.
Whoa.
That's a twin cam. Is that a Nissan?
I can't tell. That's kind of what I was thinking. Kind of looks like it, yeah. I don't see a 22R.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see a 22RE.
No, I don't see anything either.
Let's go back this way. Interesting.
Pick a part. Pick a
part. So I'm here at the local pick a part. I came here with my dad. Last time I was here, I found a few old Celicas and also like just a bunch of 300 Zs, twin turbos, just like all stacked on top of each other. So. See if we can't find that JDM graveyard again. It's a long body. What is this? I don't even know what this is. curious what's under that, but I don't want to touch it. So if I'm really looking for anything here, it's a head. Anything I can find off of silica, you know what to do, junkyard shit. Not much better. Guess I'm not going over there. And here we go. Sweet 300Z, bro. The turbo. It's a 944. Dead. See what's left of this thing. Not much, huh? It's kind of clean carpet. Smells like gas in here. It's always nice. Mitsubishi engine sitting in the trunk. Okay. There's the culprit. Jesus. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. That's sad. Oh my god. I mean, those kind of clean doors. Is the soft top still intact? Oh god, I found the Miata section. No, Jesus. Oh no. Oh my god, no. Oh Jesus, there's nothing on top rolled. When a Miata rolls. Oh. I don't know what to say about that. Miatas aren't meant to go upside down. Oh my god, no. That's not good. Hey, stock rear suspension. That's not good. Rest in peace, Miata. See, if I was smart, I would grab these virtually rust-free doors, clean them up really good, grab this hard top. Well, maybe not, actually. Well, yeah. Grab the hard, or the, not the hard top, the soft top, obviously. Clean it up. Oh wait, it even has a plastic in the back. Shit. I don't know. I might need to grab that so I can resell it. Well, guys, I found the Miata graveyard. I'm sorry, Miatas. Shit happens. I think that's gonna be the thumbnail. I also just turned on autofocus. Tell me if you can see a difference. Because I've been using manual focus for a long time, just because I like to be in control of the field of view, which I know isn't really controlled by the focus at all, but like the field of view with the focusing at least. So yeah, oh, this is the Miata I couldn't get past before. Oh, poor Miatas, this makes me sad. Lebra. I found a Miata graveyard. Do you want to see what happens when a Miata rolls over? Yeah. That's what happens when a Miata rolls over.
Yeah.
That's why I want to put a cage in my car and do so much safety shit.
Simple cars,
none of them have motors in them.
There's a 300, another 300 sitting over there.
I saw.
Second to the last aisle. It's a super.
Yeah, I've been going up and down. Alright, let's go over there, see if we can spot anything.
Nothing much left of it. Just miscellaneous shit.
Oh, wait, I need to. Oh, I think I see another one right there. Here, I need to take a picture. There's another Z right there, too. Yeah, let's keep going. Let's take a picture for Instagram and they thank for Snapchat. My Instagram is my name, Trevik_Warfield, and my Snapchat you can figure out. If I was smart, I would. Oh, whoa.
That's four or six.
It's a six.
Yeah. Looks like most of a motor, no trans, no rear drive shaft.
If I was.
At least put together most of the pieces for the motor here.
If I was smart, I would buy the cleanest doors and soft. And one of the. There's a good soft top on those Miatas and clean them up and sell them on Craigslist. Is a big one because that's kind of expensive.
Is there one over there with good soft top?
Yeah, there is. Shout out to you. Might be a somewhat obnoxious Supra. Goodbye. Yeah, that's the one I was looking at. You can see the you can see the engine with the head off over here.
Mm-hmm.
The same engine with the head off.
Mm-hmm.
36. Ooh. Anybody else hear that? Ooh. Not much left of it. A turbo sitting in the back, maybe? Some lunch. You know what I'm saying? That thing is dead. Another Celica. Don't want anything from that. Don't worry, next thing I'm getting is a road mic. I'm sure there's wind noise and I apologize greatly.
You see that car over there, the biohazard?
What? No?
Oh.
Make shit in here. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Oh, my dick. I bet it still runs. It's a Volvo. JSR, I found your car. Tell Dan to come all the way up to Portland and find this thing. Oh, hello. Not some batteries sitting in a puddle that I just walked in at all. Nope, not at all. Ooh. This is either a drift car or... I don't even know, honestly. Say time's a charm. Germany. Wheels, what up? Oh. What is this?
Is this a Fiat?
That's kind of what I was thinking. That's
yeah, it looks like an old X19.
Wait. Does it say anything on the back?
Uh-uh.
What?
Fiat. Oh, here. Fiat.
Damn. That's crazy.
Probably the next one. Buddy of mine had one of these.
I've never seen one of these in my life.
They're pieces of shit.
I didn't even know they were American cars.
No.
I mean, like, cars that were in America.
Oh yeah, they were fairly popular.
Oh, I just got water in my shoe. By water, I mean antifreeze and Kappas. Maybe. Oh my Jesus Christ. I mean, I wanna... This might have a good engine in it.
Well, you're, what is this?
It might have a 4AGE in it. It's an MR2. Is there any way to get the hood open?
You still got a motor in it. See the motor sitting behind you.
You can't reach the hood on that side, can you? The hood latch?
Delay.
So that's gonna
circular import.
That'd be cool. Mm-hmm. So that's gonna pretty much wrap it up for little junkyard adventure. Didn't find any Celicas, found a couple Supras though. Didn't find the pile of 300Zs that were there before, but found a couple 300Zs though. But I did find a Miata graveyard, which there were no Miatas here last time, so if I was smart I'd pick up that soft top and those two doors, but I'm probably not going to. So that about wraps it up. If you want to know the location to come and get those doors for yourself, hit me up. Yeah, that's going to pretty much do it. See you in the next one.